Hello, welcome to the session on Design of Machine Elements 1. In this session, we will see the engineering materials. We have seen in the previous session that the choice of material is very important in design. The choice of material depends on its properties, cost and availability and such other factors. Therefore, it is very essential that the designer should have some idea about the common engineering materials and their properties. Common engineering materials are normally classified as metals and non-metals. Then the metals are again classified as ferrous metals and non-ferrous metals. The ferrous metal consists of iron and the non-ferrous metal, it does not contain iron. The ferrous metals are again classified as wrought iron, carbon steels, alloy steels, cast iron. And the non-ferrous metals are aluminium, copper, lead, silver, tin, zinc, etc. In the non-metal category, we have polymers and ceramics. Again, these polymers are thermosetting polymers, that is plastic, and thermoplastic. Again, this thermosetting polymers, the classification is pinoform, aldehyde, polyesters, epoxy resins, and the thermoplastics, PVC, polythene, acrylic resins. Also, we have this ceramics, and that is refractories, abrasives, glass, cement, and concrete. So this is a basic classification of engineering materials. This is classified as metals and non-metals. Now we will see the remaining in detail in the next session. Thank you.